Peeps, it's Gracie, and welcome to my channel. So before I get into the video and why, an explanation for why I've been not posting, I've just been super, super busy, actually in real life and in game, because I've been working on something in another game. So I thought that I'd start introducing BLOXBURG content to my channel, because I love BLOXBURG just as much as Royal High. And I think I like Royal High a bit more, but I love both the games, and I've been working really hard in both of them, so I took a teeny break from Royal High, just so I could work on my BLOXBURG house.
Because I had been working really, really hard, in the game at Pizza Planet for, a month before I started my channel, and then when I started it, I only posted Royal High content, so I didn't have a chance to, use my money. So I wanted to use my money towards building a castle. So that's what I've been working on, and it's why I haven't been posting Royal High content, because I thought of doing a speed build, but I had only thought of it after I'd built half the castle, and it would have been confusing, and I didn't have footage of before, the beginning of the build. Anyways.
Before we get into this video, make sure to smash that subscribe button if you haven't already, because I'm trying super hard to get to 200 subscribers, as well as follow my Roblox and other things in the description down below, because I do have my joints on for Roblox. Okay guys, so we are in our car, exiting the garage. I'm trying not to show my castle too much because I wanted to make it as a tour video. But anyways, let's just close the chat. And I'm going to be giving you guys 8 tips on how I became a millionaire. Also, excuse my terrible driving. But basically, I'm going to be giving you 8 tips on how I became a millionaire and how you can too. Shoot, I just kind of exposed the castle. But anyways, the first tip is pretty simple, and it's to work at Pizza Planet for your job and to work as delivery, because there are actually 2 jobs in Pizza Planet. So I just park my car, or if you want to teleport if you don't have a car, that's fine too. I basically go into the side of the building. This is for people who don't know how to do it yet. Grab a pizza by clicking E or just tapping on it if you're on mobile, and following the yellow arrow. So this arrow will lead you to a person, and you just have to deliver the pizza and keep repeating this until you get the amount of money you want. So it's pretty simple. If you want to know how much money you've been making, just go to work, and you can check it out all right over here. So I'm currently on level 44, and I do have the game pass, and we'll get into that in a bit, but obviously being a high level does get you more money than you would if you were a lower level. So once you deliver it, you can see I got 946 bucks. Now this all depends on moods, which we will also talk about a bit later, but the first thing was that you should work at this because it earns the most amount of money out of all the jobs, so I highly recommend it. Okay guys, so the second thing I wanted to talk about was getting game passes, and obviously this helps because it's really, really helpful for getting more money in the game, while you work, and also leveling up faster so you get more money each level. So if you wanted to buy a game pass, then Excellent Employee is probably the one I recommend the first. If you got, say, 800 Robux and you don't know what to spend it on for game passes in BLOXBURG, I would highly recommend Excellent Employee and Multiple Floors. Those are the ones that I got first, and I would recommend getting them, because it's really not worth buying money. It's not the same ratio, and I could make about $6,000 in BLOXBURG worth of Robux in a day, and I'll get into that on how I did it in a bit longer. But that's my second tip, is to get Excellent Employee if you can. But if you're one of those people who isn't allowed to get Robux, doesn't have enough money for, or just doesn't want Robux or can't get it, doesn't really matter, because my friend, he got $1 million without Excellent Employee in a month, and he worked really hard and he still became a millionaire. So this is not unachievable. You can definitely achieve it, just you need to work super hard, and taking shortcuts doesn't really work in this game unless you have the Robux for it. But anyways, on to tip number 3. Okay, so tip number 3 is pretty short, and it's to set goals. So obviously just set goals on what you want, how much money you want to make in a day of playing BLOXBURG, say. So if you can only play BLOXBURG for a certain amount of time, kind of figure out how much money you would earn per hour, or per time period that you're allowed to play. If you can play all day, the more money, the better, I guess. But if you can't, just make sure you know how much you can earn and kind of set a goal so you have your expectations set. Obviously, set it kind of lower than what you're hoping for, because you don't want to get your hopes too high. Step number 4 is to stay focused, but also kind of distract yourself. So I don't know how to phrase this, but basically stay focused and don't get distracted by any other roleplays or anything. I wouldn't recommend roleplaying while you try to work. I'm gonna get into roleplaying to make money, but if you're trying to work at Pizza Planet, do not go around and roleplay, because it just distracts you and you won't get to your goal as fast as you'd probably like to. Also, when I say distract yourself, it means, like, maybe if you're getting bored of working and if you can't kind of, like, work, I don't know if you're one of those people who can't stay focused for too long, try, like, opening YouTube or something, or watch a show on Netflix, like, in a different tab, or on a different monitor or device, because it can help. And also, pizza delivery is really good at being a simple job, so you don't have to spend too much time focusing on it, but still try to, like, focus so you know what you're doing. Tip number five is to have a mood station. So basically what a mood station is a little building that you can build. It doesn't even have to be with a roof on it. It can be a few walls. I like to put a bathtub against one wall, a TV on top, and a fridge beside it, which basically gets up my energy and hygiene with the bathtub. And then you can watch TV at the same time and then grab a meal and you're good to go. So beans, like beans from the supermarket, get your energy up in two cans. So I recommend beans. I bought like thousands of them. But yeah, beans are really great for getting your hunger up. And I would recommend like the best bathtub. But if you can't afford it, a normal bathtub works great too. So you can just have these like on the corner of your plot if you don't want it to interfere with your rest, like the rest of your build. Or if you don't have a house and you just want to make money, then you can just build it in the front as a little like hangout place. But it's mainly just for moods. And I recommend getting a plot close to Pizza Planet, like back here, because you can easily drive over still at work and get your moods up and then drive back. Okay, so the next tip is role playing. So I talked about how you shouldn't like role play while you work, but if you can't, like if you don't like working at Bloxburg, you can try to make money by role playing. So what I mean is acting as a nanny, like a maid, running a hotel, cafe, anything where you can make profit out of it. You can obviously role play at the same time. So I would recommend doing this if you don't really like working in the game. But personally, working in the game is a lot more efficient, so I would recommend that. So the last tip is going to be how I got where I am. So basically, you guys are probably wondering, how did she get that much money? And I know there are a lot of people who have even more money than me, and you're probably wondering, if you don't, like, how do people get so much? So the honest explanation is to work. Like, literally just work. So I explained how I got it, and that's how, by working. All those tips really help work. So, I'll tell you, like, how long it took me to get to where I am, because obviously it won't be overnight being a millionaire. But the method did end up making me rich pretty fast. So obviously you need to work to a certain level. So if you're watching this and you're already kind of on a high level in pizza, and I mean by the level that shows up on the bar right here, then that's really great, because if you're already high, it'll make even more money. And if you're just starting out and you're not really that high, well, you can still work towards it. So when I decided that I wanted to reach $1 million, I was only on level 20. Or something, and I got to $1 million, I spent it, and then a few months later I'm like, okay, I'm gonna make $3 million. Like, I am going to be really good with this, because I wanted to build a mansion, but I also wanted to have money left over. So basically I worked like all day, like a lot for a very long time. I would work instead of like role-playing at all my friends would know that I'd be working if I went in the server. Now obviously it won't have to be like this forever, it's just as much as you want the goal. So if you want to become a millionaire, I recommend just working straight and not like role-playing or anything. But like I said, if you just want to role-play, that's like with you. I set a goal of making about 100k a day at first, and it progressed to 500k a day. So I feel like that's pretty crazy, and to be honest, I didn't think that I'd actually get that far. And I am working towards getting a plaque, which is basically where you reach the max like level for work. Like, there's one for each different type of work, but I might reach it for pizza. And I try to level up once a day, if not once every 2 days. So I've been trying to do that, and obviously I've taken a break once I started building, but obviously you have to work before you can build, because you obviously need money. Oh great, this is like by my house and I don't want to give it away. My house isn't done, but I will be doing a tour. So that was, at the end, me just rambling on about how I got $6.5 million, which is the highest I've gotten. Obviously, I spent some, as you can see. But that's how you can become a millionaire, and I promise you, working is literally all you need to do it. You don't need Robux. You don't need anything. You can do it without Robux, and you'll still be a millionaire. So I promise you, it'll work. So make sure to follow these steps, and if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. Oh my gosh, everyone's knocking on my door. Also, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notifications, because if you are the first one to comment cream puff, then you will get to be shout out, like you'll get a shout out in my next video, and you'll get to be featured in it if you're on the same plan I am. So make sure to like this video if you haven't already, and that is it for today. So I might switch back to Royal High, but I will be doing BLOXBURG as well, none more than the others, so I'll do a balance probably. But that's it for today, bye!